Well, as Jody mentioned, the FBI is searching the Clover Road Baptist Church in Tracy. Well, the church's pastor, Lane Lawless, would not speak to reporters in Tracy. He did speak to us. Lawless is in Salinas for an annual Bible conference, and he talked with Action News about the case today. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong has the story.
A little thing, and she was a sweetie, and just very carefree all the time.
Connie Lawless says 8-year-old Sandra Cantu, along with many other neighborhood children, visited her home regularly, usually to play with her great-granddaughter.
Let them play. I had some toys and things for them to play and things, and just they'd come and go, and that's how we met Sandra and her little sister, Miranda.
She and her husband, Pastor Lane Lawless of the Clover Road Baptist Church, who've been questioned in the Cantu case, were in Salinas Friday for an annual conference at the Alice L. Baptist Church.
Really passes on a message from God on how we are to behave ourselves under circumstances like this.
This March 27th surveillance video of Sandra skipping down a street in the mobile home park was the last anyone had seen of her.
She was seen, her last little skips were seen coming towards our house. It stands to reason that we would be of great interest. And I have no concern that, what are they going to find out?
They say they opened their home to police without question. Then at 10:30 Monday night, FBI agents showed up with the first search warrant and questioned the couple for 4 hours. But the Lawlesses say the most frustrating part of the ordeal has been the unfamiliar faces giving interviews with what they say is false information, including one story about how the suitcase Sandra's body was found in was sold at a Clover Road Baptist Church yard sale.
There was no yard sale in the church. The church had a yard sale, I think, 10 years ago. Maybe it was 15 years ago. There was none that went on, so I don't know where they picked that up.
Not only has there been stress on the Lawless family, now there are concerns of distracting the church.
You know, you hear comments people say that's not true. So it bothers you that way, but it's to be expected.
They were rather offended at police busting in on the church and so on and so forth.
In the end, those closest to the couple say all of their faith and support are behind the Lawlesses.
If there's anybody that you would never associate with such a horrendous thing as happened, it would be Lane Lawless.
I've known a lot of people in my life, a lot of good people. But I've never known any better than the Lawlesses.
In Salinas, Stephanie Truong, KSBW, Action News 8.
Again, as we heard from representatives, Tracy police say that they have no suspects right now, formally. Meantime, Pastor Lawless says that the Clover Road Baptist Church will have its usual service this Sunday for Easter, even if it means holding it in the church parking lot.